Okay, Evandre, a 1-0 win at West Brom, always a difficult place to come, and this is an important win for us, isn't it, today?
I think so, and an important week for us. You know, Norwich away and West Brom away in January, extremely difficult. And, you know, we got 4 points out of these two away fixtures, go back to winning ways. You know, team is hasn't lost since December in the league segment, and this is good progress. I think we benefit a lot from the weekend's results too. Puts us really in a position to threaten third place, and you know, put lays a bit of the pressure that we are suffering from the back two.
I mean, the game itself. I mean, how did you see the game itself? Because first half, they did put the pressure on, didn't they? They got forward.
Lots of long balls. Yeah. You know, these two teams that we faced, Norwich and West Brom, very very aggressive. You know, ball in the channel, ball in behind us. Strong people up front, hard to deal with, you know, I think in both games our second halves were extremely good. You know, when we started to express our football, put the ball on the ground, things improved for us. In the end, the first half was competitive. Second half, we were all over them, and it was a bit better for us.
I'm going to put my neck on the line and say I think we would have won anyway. But it still took a moment of magic from Mr. Bale, didn't it, just to get that goal?
Yeah, but you need you know, people of Gareth's talent make the difference. You know, to unlock games when games are tied up, and you know, he is such a powerful player, having his best season for Tottenham so far. You know, enjoying his football, and we just the team and us just have to extract the best potential from him, and the rewards are the good for the team.
There's one more player I want to ask you about, because Aaron Lennon made his 300th appearance for Spurs today, and he's in fine form, isn't he?
Yeah, excellent. I mean, and he's such a responsible player, and a big reference for the dressing room too. You know, on another note, I would like to, you know, to express our sadness for the Defoe's injury. Hopefully, you know, nothing big. Tomorrow he's going to get the scan. But a player that we will miss a lot, what he represents as a player and as a person.
So, Fonjo, well done.